under the rules, the vaccinated don't have to get tested, even though they can catch and spread COVID.
Right.
Does that open up OSHA to legal challenge?